Well, that sure didn't suck. That didn't suck.
That didn't suck?
That was fun.
That was fun. Always.
We're on a... Cold already. That's the way we went last time, yeah.
You want to leave?
Fucking hill. Rick, probably not so much. How you doing, buddy? Last time. You're up. Not sure that line's any less sketchy. Now you gotta turn. It's a nice wheel chock you got up there. Yay!
I really fucking hate heights. I really, really hate heights.
Unfortunately, the camera didn't get it, but we just came off of this gnarly Black Diamond one-way trail, and it was magnificent. It was fantastic. But we're at the end of it, and we're going to go cruise around Quail something around the near the motocross track. There's a north and south loop. And we're back in the sand wash. I'm as tired of riding it on this stuff as I am of filming it. This is awful. Yeah, buddy. Not gonna stop.
I just did was way fucking sketchier than it looked. So go ahead.
Yeah, not at all graceful.
Right? It's sketchier than it looks.
It's a little loose.
I was like, no, it's no big deal.
Hey,
there's a drop-off in the braking zone that's off-camber when I got a turn.
Yeah, that off-camber turning thing was a trip. There's a checkered flag. I think we just won practice, dude.
Oh, yeah.
What's over that way?
I don't know.
Another trail?
Don't know.
Oh, fucking quad or something. No, bikes.
Yeah. I think I've come back that way. I think we came back that way. Not sure. Oh, that's what's his face.
Yeah, and you too.
Yeah. Hey, you know what? We may not be very fast, but we're
faster than those guys. Let's go and chase Yitsu down and knock him over.
Okay.